I don't know anything, I swear! I have a very small brain. Okay, I studied this in not talking under pressure class. I remember...
If you will ever catch it, there is one simple rule. The first thing you...
Okay, I remember nothing! I'll tell you everything!
Shine! Foolish boy! The sidekick must never talk! Never! This was merely the practice laser. Oopsie. Wrong setting. Remember, tomorrow is Shake Your Sidekick Identity Day. There will be a test.
Hey, you guys want to get together and brainstorm some sidekick IDs?
We've already picked ours.
Known mine for years, dude.
Everyone has.
Yes, ma'am.
You betcha.
Seriously? What are they?
Bella's is probably something like, I'm so perfect, look at me, and my hair, and other stuff. Girl.
Actually, it's Galactolas, but I like your idea too.
Galactolas? It totally suits you. You know, because you're like galactically awesome and stuff.
I'm pretending your words are making me hurl.
Yeah, I got that. Kitty, what's your sidekick ID?
Right now, it's Aztec Girl. But I have other ideas. By the way, at the reception, do you like chicken or fish?
What? Trevor.
I seriously almost threw up that time. I swallowed a bug.
I can't wait to hear what your sidekick identity is.
It's classified, under lock and key, never been revealed. So, I can't tell you what it is. But I can show you. Behold, the super secret Troublemire Vault. Before I show you, you'll need to take a sacred oath, swearing to...
Is this cardboard?
Wait, don't! Fine, we'll skip the oath. Sideburn mutton chops! Awesome, right?
That's real meat.
I know. I'm thinking of... The Mutton Chop Kit. But the Burnmeister is also pretty sweet.
Yeah, too bad Maximan's not around. I'm sure he could have helped me. So, tomorrow is Pick Your Sidekick Identity Day at school, and I got nothing.
Oh, that is being no problem at all. Maximan thought of everything.
Welcome, my brother, to your Funkadelic Sidekick Inauguration Ceremony. You have been chosen to be my groovy new sidekick, you dig? It wasn't easy finding a secret identity for someone as special as you. It had to be, like, totally cool. Completely hip. Far out and freaky. So are you ready, cool cat?
Yeah!
Can you feel the heat?
Say hello to your very special, very funky, hip cat style. Welcome to the...